definitely offside, but there's no flag.
See, now that's the end. This is clearly unimpeded to the quarterback. He takes the shot, knocks him down, and then
everybody with him. Allen fakes to Riddick, keeps it. Caught by the ankle and manages to going blitz. And Chris hit, lost the football, and recovered by Skov. Skov has returned as the blitz comes. Penalty marker down. The catch made by Floyd.
Great catch.
First down at the 40 of Stanford. Quick toss on the snag by Floyd. And Michael Floyd with a nice run. Comes up just short of the
right up there in the hash mark.
Hit. Chris hands it off to Gray. Chris was rolling to his left. The movement went. Chris throws it and it's almost intercepted. 14 yard line with a minute 21 and one timeout. In this first half. Hand it off. Armando Allen. A couple yards. A few big. And for showing blitz.
Seven up, two drop out, five are coming.
And that one should have been intercepted. Maurice.
Want to deal with that alone.
Just under center, hands off to Allen. Hit once, tries to spin his way free, and stopped after a gain of a yard. Here's our Richard Sherman prevented the first down pickup, so second and short as Armando Allen charges ahead for the first down. Low snap picked up by Chris and hands to Allen. Armando, second effort. Chris with a draw play to Allen. Allen hit hard as he approaches the
motion. Here comes pressure, and this time he gives it off to James. Good recognition that time by Tom
with that injury.
Second 15. Boy, there was all kinds of contact over there. The
and middle linebacker and fullback.
Yeah, it was 13 seconds apart, and they're on the option.
Up there and being able to pick them up.
Play fake down that far sideline, incomplete. And Thomas straight down the middle, and it is intercepted. They're that physical these days. First and 10. Thomas forced out of the pocket on the move, incomplete.
Beat up the Michael James to be able to get him to that next level.
Three receivers on the right. They come fast. Here comes James. Now remember, they have fast Timble and faster. They will some. Here comes James again.
Stanford defense for the home run.
James picks up three more.
Kelly does not hesitate. He comes right back again, and Barner is stoned. Did not get the first down. And he's
power game and the outside.
James back on the field, and he stopped with Skov back in the game. And more to come, you would think, with 50 more minutes of football. Thomas off a play fake, fires, touchdown, Duck. Second down and jam. Thomas going to try to keep it, and he is hit immediately in the middle, and that was Thomas Kaiser.
24-14, also last week out of Tempe.
Michael Thomas seeing his first action. Number three is on the field, and it's the James Show. One of the James, something very special. Now it'll be First down and 10 for the Ducks. Big hole. And a first down by LaMichael James. He still wouldn't go down. Pulls it back. Completes again for still another first down using.
Faking an injury.
And the crowd recognizing that was the boo you heard. Thomas is loose. Breaking free and.
Virginia Tech takes over at the 45. Second series for Tyrod Taylor. First carry, Darren Evans. We gain a couple of yards. Various ailments. Ryan Williams, he's coming back from a hamstring injury. And Shayne Skov makes the tackle, loss of one. After the game's first down for the Hokies. Just a couple of yards. Darren Evans is the back. Taylor did a nice job with a high center snap. Gains about 3 yards. Shayne committed the foul. Sherman was the one with his hands on the receiver. Evans runs left. Marisic waiting for him at the 24-yard line. Giving Evans, waiting is Skov. Shayne Skov, we called the sophomore out of Piedmont, California.
Mike, but I really enjoyed meeting with those guys. They were outstanding young men.
David Wilson carries to the right, gets 2 yards. Loss for defense last couple of decades. Using the speed of Wilson to the edge. Only gains a yard. We got a sports center right. Taylor already one highlight play tonight. An incomplete as tight end Andre Smith didn't know. Whoever you want, AT&T All-America Player of the Year. Two timeouts for the Hokies and Taylor. He's brought down Shayne Skov. The season and great leaders off the field as well. Taylor flush. Chase Thomas chasing. And Taylor. Tyrod Taylor chased by Skov. Got away from him and could not get back to the line of scrimmage.
Accepted.
A big play for the Hokies. Third and three. It's over the middle. Skov defending Andre Smith. Fourth down.
This guy's.
Taylor. Got away from Skov. Through it completes to Danny Cole.
And his staff.
Third and 24. Right up the middle. Skov. Taylor got out of that one. The one-man band right now trying to earnest the official wooing, if you will. Taylor third down trying to take off. Skov again. I don't remember doing
Tebow and Michael Vick as these mobile quarterbacks that can still throw the football. I think you look at Taylor as the guy that fits that mold.
Skov hanging on, yep. Cardinals just run three. They drop eight. Taylor keeps the play alive. Up the middle, Taylor. Champion Virginia Tech Hokies as the second quarter begins.
Get in there.
Rips off the edge. Skov was knocked down, and Marcus Davis is a first down. Third and eight. Pressure picked up. Taylor's pass. Skov with the coverage. It's incomplete. Brian Williams. He's the back from 21. He takes it. Only about. Here comes another one right up the middle. Three was Chase Thomas. It forced Taylor out of the pocket.